Right, hello everybody, welcome to some High Elves versus some bloody Zons again. He hasn't played many games at least, and he's lost quite a lot with Amazons is impressive. So, that's good news, isn't it? Maybe not a crisis actor, but maybe a chance. Oh good, as long as I don't get Space Cadet. I've got literally no idea, Emperor Augustus. And yes, Johnny Niemenen. Yes, I have pretty much recovered from COVID, thanks. Yeah, pretty much recovered. Just got like a cough left. This will be a fucking disaster. All right, here, Dev, the voice of reason. Nobody fucking wants to hear from you. Thank you very much. Oh, he's scummed as well. Scummed a whiz. I know he's got loads of other things, but it doesn't matter. He's spent... Oh, my God, he's scumming 80 on top. What a scumbag. What an absolute scumbag. An extra 80 inducements. Down TV, this game. It don't even get the press to knuckle. What an absolute disgrace. Diced. Most dice man in Blood Bowl. Hello, Jelly Deals. Well, hopefully this is a bloody win just to get it over with. A win and dodge on the catcher. I'd really like dodge and wrestle them. But I just don't want to play that much. It's the thing. No, 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 no. I watch the Jimmy, I don't play him. Oh, yeah, that's quite good. That's a good start. He almost sounds like a crisis actor. Confirm that. Hello. Classic hello. Yeah, it's a decent team. Strength 5, blodge, mighty blow, couple of tackle, guard, 3 guards, one's minus move. Yeah, exactly, Adev, exactly, yeah. We're looking for crisis actors. Looking at that, really tickled me the other day, the fucking Artemis's crisis actor comment. I like it more than Penguin. Fucking crisis actor, holy shit. It would be, yeah, Jaleel, if only I hadn't got LA, and then I would have had time to have put the games on it in a good frame of mind, but instead it's just... the day before, bloody putting games on just out of necessity. I don't want to. How many turns? Get the ref. Oh my god. He said that, but the you know, no offense, but the absolute bastard got a bribe. Scummed a bit. Oh god. With two bribes, I'm reckoning zero turns with 11 players. Fucking zero. With two bribes. At least it's out of range of the Shurans, so he might like spend a reroll on the pickup, and he can still 1-9 the pickup, can't he? Doesn't even hit with block. Doesn't matter. All Imanrus know they need one more win. Which hopefully it's this game, then I don't need to worry about them anymore. Thanks. I know I should play them until this guy gets wrestle as well as dodge. And this guy could get sidestep, and this guy could get something. I just can't be bothered. Could fail this? No. Well, no one's dead yet. That's pretty good, isn't it? Why did I even bother trying to do anything? Sorry, I've got to keep muting to cough all the time. Maybe I should keep it muted more often. Yes, I mean, that's true, Adev. Yes, they could all die as well. Yeah. All zones with two bribes, yeah. Hello, Lemon. When is Blood Bowl 3 coming? That's a good question, Jellio. Hopefully, never. And it's in the state we've seen it. Fucking terrible. Absolutely fucking terrible. He's very slow, isn't he? One turn of 11 players. Glad it wasn't too easy. It wasn't any better, was it? To say, like, they'd fucking had 6 months or whatever, 9 months, 8 months, and they were like, it was just like, wasn't even better. This T's fucking rank as well. It fucking tastes like washing up liquid or something. Ugh.
glorious. No, I won't give in. Until I'm victorious. And I will defend. I will defend.
T-A-Y-T-O.
Fuck, I was away getting a cup of, well, throwing away my cup of tea. Oh. Yeah, it does, yeah. What the hell? Did we just hand off to this guy for, like, not in a cage for no reason at all? I can't even go and get him, can I? It's not going in for Augustus, I haven't played with the COVID. Holy shit, an actual pal. God, I hate Zons. I just fucking hate Zons, man. How can anyone enjoy playing against them? It's just literally never knock them over, ever. I guess some people are lucky, aren't they? But not me. Zons are just the absolute worst. Just literally never knock them over, ever. And obviously they'll get the occasional game where people do get to knock them over and smash them to bits, but if you're not one of those one in fucking 10 or 20 games, then they're just fucking depressing, aren't they? Because they're just completely untouchable. It's like lizards. Like, lizards are just so fucking busted. Apart from the games where Saurus get cast instantly. But it's very rare that happens, isn't it? So mostly when you play them, you're just like, oh, look at this fucking team full of strength 4 and 5. It's just unbeatable. I mean, anyone's bad when they take this long. Jesus Christ. Oh, that was nice. Nah, I couldn't be bothered still. I don't want anyone to watch. Like, I'm not happy about this. I'd rather nobody watched it. Like, it's just shit, isn't it? I don't wanna play. I'm just playing because I have to. Qualification push. I foul him. Rather not. Rather get the guard. I guess this one can steal, but well, I guess he can steal the guard. It's just horrible. Like, I know it's a terrible, terrible stream and everything, and I'm in no mood to play at all. It's just literally doing it. And it's just horrible. I could act like Rick, I guess, but I just don't. I just can't be bothered. I just can't be bothered. I'm just not good at being fake anyway. I don't know. I know I should be. I know, like, everybody is. I just literally everybody in the world is fake. And I just don't want to be. Instant full power. He didn't stand there because I knew he was just going to get smashed. I mean, I'd be fake. I mean, he is to an extent, obviously, Dimmy. Yeah. To an extent, he is. Everybody is. Like, literally everybody in the world is. But I'd definitely be, if I acted like him now, wouldn't I? If I was going, woo, and that, celebrating now, I'd be mega fake. Like, I could be like Rick right now. I could be. Of course I could be. But I'm just not going to be. It's not even hard either. I just don't want to. Thank you. fucking hate zombies, to be fair. I could run all the way around and get a 1D on the pole, but to the point it doesn't achieve anything. Good. Look a dog, Jim. Act like Timmy. I could act like Timmy. I've even got some Budweisers right here. I could easily act like Timmy. I wouldn't be as funny as Timmy, but I could at least, you know, act like him. A bit. Wouldn't be as good, though. It's harder to be funny than it is to just sit there saying, "Whoa, this isn't actually as bad as it is." This isn't as bad as it obviously fucking is. Which is basically Rick's whole shtick, isn't it? Rick's basically just that smiling, laughing guy, isn't he? The guy is smiling and crying at the same time. That's basically Rick, isn't it? That's his USP. Hello, PC. Well, not really. Watched Reacher today, that's pretty shit. Yeah, I could act like PC as well. It's not hard either, is it? Like, I could act like any of these people, but it's just, I just wouldn't want to be, I just don't want to be fake, I guess, is the main thing. Also, it takes effort. Like, it does take effort. It would take effort to act like Rick, wouldn't it? Or anybody else. I'm not big on effort. I'm really not big on effort. It's not hard, is it? PC, just gotta talk a bit posh and then not be bothered when you get diced. That's the easiest one to be. Just act a bit bored, a bit disinterested, whatever's happening. That's it. That's the PC one. Easy, like Artemis, isn't it? Just go ridiculously over the top about everything. What an absolute comedy mega dice. Absolute garbage. Of course it's a bloody Kaz! Like, it's not hard, is it? Every fucking time, this fucking game with a fucking dice! Ah. Spears would be a hard one to do just because he's fucking funny, isn't he? And it's like hard to be like that. I'd struggle to be as wrong as Spears. I'd struggle to be as wrong or as passionate as Spears. About pretty much anything. He is, like, that's, I mean, that's hard to do, isn't it? It's hard to do. Space is always an end of time. And this is a totally boring game, isn't it? Two cows, both on guards. Ridiculous. Hey, very good stuff. That's farting and burping at the same time, isn't it? That's Hancock's niche. Just can't be bothered with this shit. Maybe I shouldn't have played at all. Maybe I should just delete the team. Sound effects. The sound effects are quite good apart from the bloody ridiculous porn noises. But the way is pretty good that the songs do. Way! Turn, isn't it? Ridiculous. KO, Kaz. Nah, I don't think that's the right answer, PC.
Everyone who plays Norse in real life and just beat them to within an inch of their fucking life.
It's not very PG, is it? Is that there? Orcs. Yeah, pro tips here. Yeah, it was funny. You shouldn't do what Spark's choice should. You should do what's prudent and sensible. That's just a real struggle for me to do that. Real struggle for me to be able to do that. Check me out, what a badass. Get absolutely fucked. Way. Very nice. I think doing whatever brings you joy is pretty much terrible advice, isn't it? Apple's hell. Why did he change? Did he fill his apple? Did he have an extra apple and fill them both? What a looker dog I am. I've just quietly to start dicing in here, haven't I? Stand firm, guard gone, guard gone. After crying about these two. Beating up girls. Oh, yeah. This could be an exciting turn of events. Oh, for fuck's sake. I didn't feel outrageous. got a wizard, hasn't he? But if he wants to fireball here, then he's fucked the second drive, isn't he? He's not scoring, so... Could be. Oh, dear. Definitely a beast of the handsome kind. Lovely. This is 8 away, isn't it? Pretty sure. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, right in the middle. Perfect, isn't it, really? But middle of the field, so it can go either way. Obviously, we better be a bit closer, but still alright. Not terrible. Obviously, giving up the tackle hit was terrible, but then I thought if he gives up, if he puts in all the people to hit in, then that's completely abandoning the defence, isn't it? And it's just 190 blow hit. Surely that's not going to kill him. Even if it kazes him, he's only 1 in 3 to be perned. There we go. There's the 2K22 thing there for everybody who wants to be in the JFW. There's no guard. Oh, he's stunned. I'd really like to hit this guy, wouldn't I? Look at the high elves have got some great sound effects, haven't they? Holy shit. Can't argue about the high elf sound effects. Right, he's actually down red now, isn't he? What's this? 4, 7, 9? 9, 9? 9, 9! So there's a chance. He's got his level. It was a big get, Pedro. The picture's in the Discord, you can see it. I guess he just picks up the ball because of the wizard. Because the wizard has to come this drive, doesn't it? why this was on. This wasn't going. It wasn't meant to be on the LOS. Fuck it. Ha! Right, cheeky 3D. Boosh! Glorious. I guess I could get another assist for the foul. Glorious knockdowns here. I'd rather foul him, wouldn't I, really? But then I'm really weak to the wizard there. That guy's a beast. Yep. Can't argue with that. Oh god, leaving him exposed was shit, wasn't it? I guess like, wasn't it worth exposing him to get the hit, was it? Another 9 miss next. I don't really know what to do. I'm fucked off. It's just exposing these shitheads is the best way, isn't it? Should be over. Wow. He's gone to the Jimmy Fantastic School of GFIs. Instead of the Purple Chest School. not a great plan. Not a great plan. I don't even want to do anything, do I, at the end of the day? He's got... If I roll a 1, it's a bit crap. If he 1 in 9's away, that's fine. If he brings another guy in 2Ds, that's fine. If he 1Ds, it's not even bad. Can't 2-die this guy. Yeah, I think this is fine, taking 2 guys away. He's going for the GFI 1D. What a madman. Bribe actually worked. Outrageous. Oh, I've got the power. No, double one. Fucking A. That's what I needed. God, this is horrendous, isn't it? I don't know, I guess I just shouldn't play Blood Bowl, and I shouldn't try to be a stream based on reality. It's all right, Matthew. Best is it, but at least leveled him and got the touchdown. Can't lose. Oh, that's good. This is interesting, isn't it? He went once. Oh my god, he's already used his reroll as well. This is amazing. He's got no team reroll. And the ball's over there. And his men are over here, so this is. It's interesting. Very interesting. Woo! It's gonna be really exciting now to see this guy's what he's gonna do here. Woo! Hello, HDK! Oh, what an exciting game this is. Woo! Gets the knockdown, doesn't get the AV break. Oh, that's fantastic news. Alright, this is the lineman. The rookie lineman there, I'm sure he's going to be fine. Looks like he's going to get the mighty blow hit on him. Okay, he gets the knockdown. Only a stun! Woo! Fantastic news. Why don't you believe it now, Sada? Oh, first ball. Yeah, it's alright. Oh, sorry. Flip me, guys. Let's go. You might fill the GFI here, guys. Woo! Flip me. He's only got one square forward, so he's going to struggle to get forward in three turns here. Imagine if he fails the GFI or rolls a double one on the bribes. Come on, he could definitely fail this GFI, guys. Woo! No, he didn't.
End the turn, for fuck's sake! End the fucking turn, man!
Woohoo! Destroyed him there, guys. Flip me. Absolutely ruined him there. Woo! Very exciting. No, I forgot I don't have my bribe anymore. Oh, I didn't even re-roll, and I had four re-rolls for three turns, and didn't even re-roll. Oh, what a fucking idiot. I mean, never mind. That was, we're doing great, guys. Woo! Double key is what Rick says when he piles on. It's not going to be a win now. See, it's going to be a draw. So it's going to be another game against hopefully not fucking Amazons. I don't think Dabokie paid, it just happened, didn't it? I just think he had a player who got piled on that was called Dabokie, and then he just kept shouting Dabokie like a Pokemon every time he piled on with him. and then it stuck. That's how I think it happened. You mustn't have watched his chalice winning run then, if you didn't know that, because he piled on just about every single block when he won chalice. Now you could fail this, he's arch 3, isn't he? I just told you I can't be fake, so I'm definitely not gonna just copy Rick with different words. That'd be horrendous. I was happy for him. I was happier with Rick winning than if I'd won it. Man, dirty bastard. Can he reach? Maybe he can't reach. Ha. So let's do this and do this. classic. I was going to then dodge him out and then go there and foul him, but... I don't know, maybe better off just not playing football and not trying to stream anymore. No, oh, I didn't blitz the strength 5. Interesting strategy, Captain. Fucking bastard. That's okay, isn't it? About the best I could do. Yeah. All I can do is apologise to everybody anyway. It's just what it is. I think that he's... Streaming isn't for me. Oh, Molly D, thanks very much. Glorious. GG. I hate that you can't do the GG like instantly, you can wait until they get to the thing, can't you? One actual game. GG. Now this guy finally gets an MVP again, so now he's an MVP away from Dodge. He got Dodge. I guess there's no point taking it until the playoffs. And there you got another guard. Oh, it's a shit team. It's a proper shit team. But it's over 70 now, so essentially third place, because obviously Fail Justice has got 2, so it's essentially third place and 70, so should be qualified. But I don't know. It's just been real hard the last few games. I've just hated every second. So there you go. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and stay fantastic.